Man, I hate Tennessee because, first of all, it's Tennessee. And I just hate them because they low down, they dirty, they some snitches. And I hate Philip Fulmer. I hate their colors. I'm not a dog person. I just hate Tennessee, man. Like, and I hate Neyland Stadium. It looks like a garbage truck worker convention. And I hate all their quarterbacks. I hate Tennessee, man.
Describe what you feel about the colors, too. I thought that was
interesting. It reminds me, it's not that orange that you can stand. See, I hate Tennessee more than I hate Auburn. I just dislike Auburn. I hate Tennessee. See, Tennessee's colors is that throw-up orange. It's not that orange that you can sit with. It's that puke inside of a pumpkin orange. And I don't like pumpkins. So, I really don't like Tennessee, man. I can't stress that enough, man. And they losers. They sore losers because they're not Alabama. And I hate Tennessee, man.
That was beautiful, man. Probably the best interview I've done all year. Thank you, man.